Well, they say you cut the head, the body dies. Well, these are the heads above me, next to me right now. People responsible for Genesis 09, a great success according to me. Well, it's not yet over, so I'm not going to judge that right now. So I'm going to ask these people what's been happening so far. So first question now. Guys, what have you learned most from this experience? Because this is the first ever inter-college culturals you've been hosted by you guys. So what are the qualities that you've learned, experienced, and how will you use those qualities to improve next year?
Well, so coming to the main point, we got a very good exposure in the field of marketing, right? Because handling these events mainly depends on the sponsor which we get. So the sponsor, getting the sponsors and all the enlightened items, like, it was very, very difficult being organizing for the first year. Even though we have overcome throughout the program and we have brought to the final extension of the program, still we need to make up much more extensions which will make the next year's program would be a grand success.
So what qualities have you learned from, what skills have you learned?
Yeah, coming to the skills, we have all the coordinators in my team have got a very good commanding capacity now. And second thing is everyone has a very good marketing tendency now. We know how to spend the money, how to get money, how to canvas people. Everything is ready right now with us.
I want to wish you guys the best of luck, okay? And also congratulate you on a job well done so far. Okay, so far. Thirupi solra, nenuvaati. So far.
Yeah.
No. I'm not going to give any bad dishti and all that. Make sure you guys do a good job. You will do a good job, and then expect to be here next year for your next Genesis 09, alright? But right now, take a break.